Hi, welcome to Researchin with Alexander. Last week, my research took me to Elastic Arts, not-for-profit venue in Logan Square, where I experienced a show by artists Antibody Corporation, Luigi, Burning Orchid, Jeff Kolar / Meg Tino. My question is, do Luigi and the other artists that performed consider Elastic Arts to be a good acoustic venue?